The third round of the U.S. Bank Championship in Milwaukee. Brown Deer Park Golf Club in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Greg Chalmers leading after the first 2 days. Let's pick up the action in the third round. Chris Riley looking for birdie at 16. Riley beginning the day with a share of second. He was even through his first 15, picks up birdie at 16, adds another at the last. Jeff Clouk started the day in the top two. Birdie at number eight. Clouk fighting all the way to the clubhouse to a one under round. It keeps him in the top five. Jeff Quinney, 7 under, working the par 5 15th. He's 178th in FedEx Cup points, needs to make a move late in the year. He stands to have a good solid week. Jeff Maggard, par 4 17th. Deep drive to the center of the fairway, just a short wedge, and he places it to within 6 feet. Maggard would convert 4 closing birdies in his round. Greg Chalmers, 8 under. We pick him up at the par 3 14th. He's actually 1 over at this point in his round. So he lost the lead, but gets back to even with a birdie there. Then another at the 15th, but trouble at the par 5 18th. Look at this just nearly impossible spot. Right of the fairway, tree line to deal with, yet he hops it onto the green, and Chalmers from there would have a chance to save his par and keep intact a 1 under round and a 10 under total. He has it. The Australian looking for his first win on the PGA Tour. He'll chase Frank Licklider the second. After 3 days of play, Licklider assuming the lead. Birdie at number 9. Take a look at the work on the front side. Birdies at 4, 5, and 6. A pair more at 8 and 9. He adds another at 10. Now downhill at 13, looking for birdie from just over 21 feet. Silky smooth Licklider putting that one in for another birdie. Now on to the 15th. He's not won in 6 tour seasons, a 2-time champion on the PGA Tour, but he tightens up his third to within a couple of feet at 15. So Licklider with a 63 in the third round, 11 under total, leading by 1 in Milwaukee.